face. It's a bump when you don't even feel it.
Mariah Carey has been called the pop Cinderella of 1990, and as it turns out, there is a bit of the fairy tale in her story. Just 20 years old, Mariah released her debut album a mere 5 weeks ago. The album, called simply Mariah Carey, has already shot to number 13 on the Billboard pop charts, and the first single, Vision of Love, is number 2. And she's going to sing Vision of Love in just a few moments, but first, a little time to chat. Nice to have you here.
Nice to be here.
20 years old and already that far up. That's pretty fast, isn't it?
I guess so.
You've been singing for a long time, though, and this is not an overnight thing.
No, I've been singing since I was 4.
4?
Mm-hmm.
Before the sides of the crib were down, you started singing? Or?
My mother is a vocal coach and an opera singer, so I had the influence around me. There was always, you know, music playing in my household. My brother and sister are 9 and 10 years older than me, so they would be playing like Aretha Franklin, Stevie Wonder, Gladys Knight. My mother would be playing Sarah Vaughan or Billie Holiday, so I had those influences as well as the opera influence. So I just sort of gravitated more that way.
You know the music business better than I. 20-year-olds don't wind up with number 2 singles within 5 weeks.
Some do.
First, every clip. I read about 6-7 printed articles about you. Every one of them mentions a similarity in voice to Whitney Houston. Does that drive you crazy?
No, I mean, when someone's new, they need to compare you to someone so they know how to categorize
frame you. Of reference.
Right, because no one knows who I am. So, I mean, it would be really arrogant of me to assume that they weren't going to compare me to someone, you know what I mean? So she's a, you know, very gifted vocalist. But hopefully, as people come to know my singing and my songwriting, I'll be known for who I am and the music that I
Well, with an album that's doing so well, so fast, they're sure going to know you pretty soon. And it's a pleasure to have you sing. We'll take a break and you'll come back and sing with us?
Great.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mariah Carey, singing when Good Morning America continues.
There's really no comparison.
It's so obvious.
Are you kidding?
America's coffee drinkers are discovering that Maxwell House Instant looks more like fresh ground coffee than these instant coffee crystals.
What are those crystals anyway?
Smells good.
Maxwell House is blended with Colombian beans. It looks, smells, and tastes
like fresh ground.
It is good.
Maxwell House Instant. Everything about it says
fresh ground taste.
To get the job done right, count on the right paint.
Come to Sears Summer National Paint Sale. We've reduced our best-selling Easy Living Satin Finish Interior Paint to just $12.96.
So see you at Sears.
Sale ends July 28th, so hurry.
LensCrafters made my state-of-the-art glasses in just under an hour, so I could see better and perform better fast.
LensCrafters puts the whole lab right in the store to custom craft your top-quality glasses in about an hour. Call LensCrafters at 1-800-522-LENS.
Live with Regis and Kathy Lee, it's friendly.
Nice to meet you.
It's sophisticated, and it's always in style.
Be there or
be square.
And on the next Live,
let's go to the videotape.
TV's best-looking ad man, Ken Olin, talks about his real-life wife and kids. And Christine Hodge from Head of the Class talks about being one of People Magazine's most beautiful people.
Today at 9.
Here on Channel 7.
The Bronx Zoo. It's a world of adventure just a half hour away, where you can go from coast to coast in an afternoon, where the sea lions play, where the buffalo roam, where the bears make a splash. But you can't see the world in a day. Come spend the summer at the Bronx Zoo. Dial the call of the wild, 212-367-1010. The Bronx Zoo. Don't miss it for the world.
With Richard T. on piano, and with Billy T. Scott and Patrick McMillan providing backup vocal, here's Mariah Carey.
Treated me kind, sweet destiny.
carried me through desperation to the one that was waiting for me. It took so long, still I believe somehow the one that I needed would find me eventually.
Up my mind, it stays made up, and I made up my mind to buy an Accord. Then I hear about the Stanza Challenge. Go to a Nissan dealer.